This exercise is the isometric single ball chest press, and all we need is a ball. We will be targeting the pecs as well as the core. So both hands on the top of the ball, feet out behind you, feet about shoulder width apart, holding it here, putting all the weight into the ball, pushing through your hands, maintaining a neutral spine, core engagement.